Hello, my friends. This is John from Vision Power. Today, I'd like to introduce our new full-level display. This is the devices. Lots of users want to know how many fuel left in the drone when the drone is flying in the air. So, before, we provided the fuel-level sensor, which can sense the fuel level and transfer the PWM signal to flight controller and to the ground. But not all the flight controller can detect the PWM signal and transfer to the ground. So we release a new display which can separate the transported signal to the ground without through the flight controller. So now I'd like to tell you how to use it. It's very simple. Now, this is two devices. One, the air, which will be installed on the drone, and the other is the ground display. So first, we just simply stick the air part on the fuel tank and connect the display PWM to the fuel level sensor. The installation is very simple. Then we can plug in. The sensor starts work. Now, once we open the ground part of the display, so it starts work. It displays the liquid level, which means the fuel level in the tank. So now it's 0%. That means there's no fuel in the tank. And on the red corner of the display, there is the signal, which means it can receive the signal from the aircraft. Once you fill in the fuel, so the display on the ground will show you how much fuel you get. So the display has also the function to let you know how many battery do you have. A micro USB which you can use to recharge the display. So the display is very simple. It's an on and off switch, and the distance the display can reach the air card is 3 kilometers. So if you change the antenna into a bigger one, you will get a maximum 8 kilometers of range. This is today I'd like to release the fuel level display, and it is available on our eBay shop. And for any questions, please email me at info@visionpower.com. So have a nice day. Thank you.